Good evening, everyone. This is Sandy Kamen Wisniewski with Animal Education and Rescue, and this is our evening live stream with Flower and her puppies. So we'll just wait until some people come on. All right. I know I'm a few minutes early. I'm just writing myself some notes. Hi, Kathy. Hi, Kim from Oklahoma. Being a person that used to love musicals, whenever I see the word Oklahoma, immediately in my mind, I break out into song. Oklahoma, where the wind goes sweeping down the plains. Yeah, right away. Hi, Tracy. Hi, Christy. Hi, Jax. Glad to have you two on. Hi, Sherry. My love goes out to you and to Derek. Hi, Linda. Okay, we're getting a nice crowd. Hi, Melanie and Denise. We got a bunch of people coming on, and Gina. I feel like I want to say hello to everybody, because I'm one of these kind of people, I like etiquette and I like to be polite, but I know that's not possible. Hi, Holly from Indiana and Carol from the UK. I'll just say hello to a few more people and then I'll turn it over to the puppies. But I want to remind everybody that all of you kind, loving, caring, compassionate, spiritual, evolving human beings are welcome here. We want you here. We love you here. We are a collective, beautiful place to congregate. Welcome to our home. Welcome to our page. We love that you are here with us. And so I am going to turn this over to the crazy high octane puppies. And it sounds like it's starting to storm around here.
Yeah, we might hit the...
Here's Chuck.
We might lose connection. We've got today tornado watch and some heavy storms coming by us. Even if it doesn't hit us here, it can affect the internet and the cellular service. So
yeah, so
if we get cut off, yeah.
Yeah, if we get cut off, you'll know why. It's because we have some sort of storm. Surround this house in protection. We are not allowed to have any damage to this house.
Puppy, 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 puppies.
Hi, Flower.
Got it. Whoops. Whoops. Hi, puppies. Hey, puppies.
Says hi, Chuck.
Hello.
Susan says hi. Kelly says hi. Kim says hi, Chuck.
It's late.
I turned the volume down. Lynn says hi.
Hi.
Doty says, get a little more AC should the power go out. Do you know what that means? No?
Get a little more AC?
Yeah, I don't know what that means. Air conditioner?
I don't know. You'll have to ask her.
What does that mean? It's hot where Tammy is. Yes, Blossom is sleeping in her little house. And big thank you to Vicky for bringing over a top for her little clear box. Vicky's son Carl put tons and tons of holes in the top of it. It's perfectly fine.
Well, he drilled some nice holes
there. Yeah. That's perfectly fine, right?
Yeah, that's great.
That works well for her.
When you said her son put holes in it, it reminded me of like when you're a little kid and you rescue a bird or a squirrel and you punch holes in a in a cardboard box. That's
It
took
like,
time to like perfectly drill those.
Yeah.
Line them up.
Hey puppy, puppy, puppy. Hey puppy, puppy, puppy.
So Chuck, Sherry says last night's video of Chuck was hilarious.
That was 2 nights ago, I think, right?
Well, but I posted
it
last
night. Right, yeah.
I posted it last night.
One day runs into the next around here.
Everyone was laughing and thought it was really funny.
They would have thought it funnier if they could have heard you talking to them.
I know. I know. So Jody said, I turned my air down low to get the house nice and cold in case we lose power later. That is probably what she means.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we can't do that because we've got a tropical bird that lives with us.
Yeah, so we can't turn the air conditioning on too high anyways.
Oh gosh, I hope that.
But
I hope the air conditioning doesn't go out, the power go out.
I mean, sometimes we lose power briefly. It's only been a few times since we lived here that we lost power for hours or half a night. We had a microburst years ago that tore down all the lines the block over. That took like 8 hours, but.
Hi, Nikki. Deborah, you spell my name. My last name is spelled WISNIEWSKI. Ugh. Should never have.
And now you know the Polish alphabet.
It's again W I S as in Sam, N as in Nancy, I E as in elephant, WSKI.
Puppy, 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 puppies. Oh, that one's just
chewing at our ear.
Well, she's sleeping in there, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Puppy, 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 puppy. Puppy, 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 puppy.
That's Basil. Basil has a little white on his nose. Carol said she just had horrible heavy rain and thunder in Lake in the Hills, which is not far from us. Holly says, Chuck, make sure you kiss them 3 times. Julie said it's 46 Fahrenheit in Tasmania, Australia.
Wow. Tasmania, Australia.
I know.
That reminds me of the cartoon when we were kids, the Tasmanian Devil cartoon.
Yeah. Lynn says it's chilly in the UK, but it's midnight, and I'm sat in the garden looking at the moon, which is a beautiful, beautiful tonight. Nice.
Flower garden or vegetable garden?
Is your garden a flower garden or a vegetable garden, Chuck wants to know.
I was just working in my garden.
Hi.
That's Chuck's 3 kisses.
3 sets of 3 kisses.
And that was for
Stripe.
He calls everyone noticed you called him Stripe. That's fennel. Now I see why Chuck called him Stripe. Somebody asked me, did you know Chuck called the puppy Stripe? And I'm like, it probably has a stripe. And it does, you're right.
And Stripe loves me. Yeah.
Oh, Jody, I'm glad you liked The Animal Warrior. Yeah, I will probably write a book about Flower and her puppies, but we have to see how this plays out. It's not ready for the ending yet. I want the ending to be really great. And you're right, I need to have time to do it. I want to go back to writing, but I need to have the time. Susan said, we're monitoring your kisses to make sure you're doing 3 kisses each puppy.
Okay.
That one is Sprout.
Sprout's giving me kisses.
Oh, look, the milk bar has been raided. Wow. Kate, I'm glad you enjoyed the guided meditation. I'm going to be doing guided meditations on my other Facebook page Monday afternoons at 12:30, just so you know. Live stream guided meditations, about 15 minutes long, on Mondays at 12:30. Kim said it was funny when Chuck was telling the puppies, go pee pee and poo poo. She said, I was cracking up. Bless you, Chuck. Holly said she has celery growing in her garden.
I have lettuce, cabbage, zucchini, spaghetti squash, which I just planted. Acorn squash, a variety of different kinds of peppers, and tomatoes.
Lauren is on the other side babysitting our dogs.
We can switch if they want.
Yeah, we can switch and have Lauren come in here. Kim, you can go back to my page, Sandy Kamen-Wisniewski, and I did post the meditation if you'd like to watch it and participate. Dodie said, I cracked up with Chuck's comment about the big poo-poo last night. And Jan said, Chuck was so cute, it's sweet he gives kisses. Valerie said, wow, that's a big garden, Chuck, very nice. Yeah, can you guys hear? Flower is actually growling at them. Mm-hmm. Here, let me move this over so you get a better view.
Oh, she's got a nylon ball.
Mm-hmm.
Run away. Pop flower. Come here. Come here, flower.
Yeah, Lauren probably wants to come in here.
Okay, I think I heard her.
Yeah, maybe you can switch. She's been sitting up down there for hours.
Hello. Did you want to come in here?
Yeah. You get your big butt into the old vibe. And get finished my section.
Say hi to everyone.
Hi.
Lauren's here, everyone.
I didn't know he just went home. I didn't know he went home.
He came home and he sat down.
Okay.
And he says, and he just started talking, so, and people asked where you were. Susan says hi.
Hi.
And Rachel says hi. And Lynn says hi. And Kim says hi.
Good mama. Sitting with your babies, even though it's really
difficult. I'll remind everybody before we end tonight, the website you can go to get to where my books are, and remind you of some of the other things. I want to also remind you that you can, if you'd like to donate to us, you can click on the donate button that we have up at any time. Every dollar counts. So, you know, I mean, absolutely no pressure, but if you feel like it, you know, it does help us to continue to do these lives and continue to do our work. And, you know, every dollar does add up. I hear thunder in the background.
Yeah, I do too. I was about to say, like, at least you're going on a walk, but then I heard thunder.
Yeah.
And I was like, nope.
No. Do you like the, does the rain and the thunder and stuff, do you mind it at night or anything?
I like it.
You like it?
It's very calming.
Is it? A lot of people say that. It has always made me unnerved. Anxious, unnerved. Like, not...
Depending where I am.
Yeah.
Then it all depends where I am.
Yeah. Crystal said, hi, Lauren. Hope you had a good time on your adventure yesterday.
Yes, I did.
Jan wants to know, how was Six Flags? Did you ride roller coasters for Sandy?
Yes, I did.
Yvonne says hi. Hi, Peachy. Ooh, Holly, you have tomatoes? That's awesome. Yeah, I hear thunder in the background.
We're all dying on her him. No.
Good evening, Anne.
Are you trying to sleep? Oh, so are we. Get off him.
Hi, Justine. I'm glad you liked that video. I hesitated putting it on because I didn't know if everybody would get it. I was really hoping you would and you'd laugh because it was hysterical. It, like, I wish you could have heard what I was saying, but at least you got the gist of it. And you know what? We do need it. You know what? It would be good if we had walkie-talkies. That would be good.
That would be funny.
That would be really funny. That would be so much fun.
You're gonna bite me. No, I don't like being bitten. Eat. I'm surprised Mama has still has milk left.
I know. Maybe she doesn't. Maybe they're just, it's like a pacifier.
I
don't know.
I squeezed them yesterday and it seemed like she had some.
Oh, did some come out?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Maybe if she has a little bit left, probably not a lot. Down there. What are you doing? Hi, pretty girl.
Oh, I just heard a alarm thing going off for the weather. All right, so before we get off, I want to just remind everybody of some things. Our Wine and Dine fundraiser on July 30th at Old School Forest Preserve from 4 to 8 p.m. It's going to be all the food and wine you'd like and drinks you'd like. And it's a beautiful evening. You would love it. I hope you can make it. There'll be a 50-50 raffle that is drawn there. You can actually join the 50-50 raffle anytime. Just go to our website, AEAR.org. It's the acronym for Animal Education and Rescue. And you can, I think it's 10 bucks to be part of that. And you could win up to $500. And then our Amazon wish list, the only thing I really have on there right now, I think, is bitter apple spray, because the puppies are chewing everything. And then the t-shirts are still available for Flower Power and her buds. And we are currently working on, so those you can buy now if you want. And then the calendars are in the works, and I'll let you know when those are out. And then our books, my books, you can find all my books by going to my website, which is the same as my name, and it's Sandy, S-A-N-D-Y, Kamen, K-A-M-E-N, Wisniewski, W-I-S-N-I-E-W-S-K-I. And you can see all the books that are available. You can purchase them from there. They're available on Amazon. And another couple things, just to remind you, you can always donate a few bucks if you want on any of these lives that we're doing. Every little bit counts. And then also we have a program that's on our website. It's called Angels of the Orphanage. And that would be our monthly donor program. And that helps to support some of our longer term animals like Mona, Binky, Seymour, and some others. And of course, Newton now. So that's wonderful. And that could be anything from $5 a month to whatever you want. Could be a dollar a month, whatever you want. But it's a consistent amount of money that we know we can rely on every month for as long as you do it. You can cancel at any time. Limor, I hope I'm pronouncing your name right. No, my birth parents were not Jewish. My birth father was raised, his mother was Christian Science, and my birth mother was raised Lutheran.
I don't know.
So when I was adopted, I was actually converted to Judaism when I was an infant, but they didn't convert me properly based on Orthodox Jewish law. So if you ask a conservative or Orthodox person if I'm considered Jewish, and they would say no because I wasn't properly converted, which is kind of interesting. All right, folks, we are going to end this live now, and we thank you so much for joining us. We'll be back again. Let me just turn this around. We'll be back again tomorrow at 7:30, okay? So we hope to see you then. And wherever you are, I hope you have a wonderful evening. Thank you for joining us. This is Sandy and Lauren with Animal Education and Rescue, spreading love and joy around the world. Thanks for joining us. Bye, everyone. Till next time.